Events like today don't just happen. We've been planning this for a long time, over a year now. We know this has been a very different wedding. I mean, you're sat inside on hay bales. That doesn't happen that often. We always wanted it to be something that everyone could work on, but you've gone along with our crazy ideas and you've literally helped us build our perfect day. So thank you. The final tradition is to turn the attention to my wife. I wrote this without even seeing her, but I knew how perfect she'd look. Over the 10 plus years that we've been with each other, Rachel has got to know me very well, and I can't wait to get to know you even more. When we first met, we made each other laugh, and we haven't stopped since. I really hope that we have a happy and long marriage. Please raise your glasses to the beautiful, funny, patient, and loving Rachel.